Jade Lee monologue, take six. I said I would never make a big deal out of being Chinese. I don't want to make a big deal out of it. I mean, that kind of thing isn't exactly encouraged. But I wanted to tell you about my family, and they're very Chinese, if you know what I mean. But for the moment, just forget that they're a Chinese family. Just think of them as any old family, you know, any old, you know, white family. Although you could probably just turn on a TV set and see that. I grew up wondering why we could never be the Brady Bunch.
Shirley 媽媽一啲都唔俾男家出意見，佢全部要控制住。
The bride's mother usually takes over the arrangements.
You know, I read a fact that most women over 22, if they're not married, they never will be.
What? No way.
春女，你講粗口啊？ Huh?
春女今年幾多歲？
What? I just said it was a fact that.
I think she's 22.
啊，你又講粗口啦？
Jade, help.
That the word is fact, not the other word.
Jade 啊，你嘅年紀同佢都差不多噶啦。
你听我冇讲过嘢嘛
？Okay, okay. It is known that.
All right, we got it.
如果真系咁讲嘅话，阿Jane，你今年几多岁
？Yeah, Jane.
No, Mom, I'm not falling for it.
好啦，你大家唔好再讲嘢啦，快啲食饭啊
！Well, Brady Bunch never needed subtitles. Fine, thank you. I have my first big audition for a movie next week.
Wow,
she has real talent. Going to be a star.
做明星好似咩咧？问咯咁。
Ready?
Ready.
There are these two peanuts walking down the street, and one of them got assaulted.
Ouch.
Do you get it?
Yeah, I get it.
You really get it.
Papa.
Yeah, I really get it, okay?
Hi, Auntie Mar. You guys started without me. Hey.
What's that, Andrew? Do you know the Lee family?
I believe I've only met Mrs. Lee at your house, Auntie.
May I present Mr. Lee and his beautiful daughter, Jane.
I'm Jane.
Hi.
I'm Pearl.
坐啦坐啦 ，Andrew。
In a minute, I'll give you a chance to talk behind my back.
Chicka chicka.
So yeah, 我諗如果 J 同 Andrew 結咗婚，佢哋生啲仔女一定好靚啫。
哇！乜你咁快就諗到咁遠噶啦？
我諗佢哋一定生仔添啊！
喂，阿果啊，你個仔 Winston 好嘛
？He's away on business。
哇！佢咁唔得閒，你有冇掛住佢啊？
其實飲啲茶嘛。阿玉啊，入嚟斟啲茶。
He's cute.
Aren't you a bit young?
Relax, he's yours. Just one of 50 guys Auntie Marl introduced you. Get used to it. You're that marrying age.
I was naive then. Yes. I can see that now. But I will excuse myself. Yes, I will excuse myself by saying I was only 17. Barely a pup in the world of dogs. He was so kind and charming that when love struck, I fell into a deep sleep, and I dreamt this beautiful dream. But then one day I woke up.
Jay, dinner's ready.
I woke up and found myself in the arms of a stranger.
I know you're up there.
Okay, shut up. I'm coming.
Okay, I'm coming. You don't have to yell.
Well, I said I was coming.
Winston came by the school today.
What is it?
He's moving. He wanted to give you and Mum his new number.
Well, is he going to visit?
Nope.
頭先喺上面做緊咩啊
？Rehearsing，
rehearsing， 成日都 rehearsing。
我俾啲嘢俾你睇啊。
哇
！Hey， a new TV。
No， only when your uncle comes shall we turn that on。
Sit， watch。
And there you have it. Unfortunately, incarcerating 8 teenage boys for a total of 95 years。
覺得佢好冇啊？佢啱啱畢業咋？已經揾好多錢啦，已經。
That day in front of BC's provincial courts. This is Linda Taylor Wong for Channel 4.
Auntie Bing 話佢啱啱先買完喺海邊嗰度買咗個 condo。
係啊，睇個樣真係唔錯喎，啊
？Yes, Mom. Thanks, Mom. Think I'll go steal her job next week.
我係想你知道仲有其他嘅選擇㗎。係
啊。
I'll read all the other lines.
All right.
And action.
I'd like a burger, hold the ketchup, and a side of fries and a Pepsi. What do you want? I'll have a spinach salad. And come on, you've got to eat more than that.
Anything to drink with that?
Yeah, I'll have a chocolate milkshake. Come on, honey, have something to drink at least. I'll have a diet Pepsi.
Would you like gravy with your fries, sir?
Yeah, gravy would be good.
And cut. Nice. Very, very nice. So it's Jade, isn't it?
Yes.
Why don't we try something different this time? Something with a bit of swing.
Sure.
Good, okay. Try it with an accent.
What kind of accent do you want me to do? A Parisian accent? Excuse me. Yes, a very good Chinese accent I can do for you.
Did I just get that part?
Mom, Dad, guess what?
第二個叉仔過嚟俾我啊
No, I got good news.
你係咪想幫手做嘢啊
你休息啊 I got the part.
哇，做演員啊 人工好唔好啊
你唔好做埋曬啲唔三唔四嗰啲嘢啊
No, Dad, I play waitress.
都幾好。係啊，啊 Mrs. Ma 頭先打電話嚟，同你講啲 schedule 方面喎。
你快啲換衫幫手做嘢吧啦。
Yeah, sure, Dad, I'll do that.
等等等，Jake， 你塊面污糟咗啦。Congratulations,
my dear, on a job well done.
Well, he certainly likes Oriental things.
Yeah, it's different, isn't it? I mean, when he's not touring, he takes Tai Chi down at the community center.
Lisa, another rice king.
Is not.
Oh, I see. There was just a sale on lanterns at Kmart.
You'll meet him at the club.
Okay, all right.
Do you want a drink?
But Jolly has a sake.
Huh? Congratulations.
Thanks.
I could live here. What? What? What's so funny?
What? In the Oriental love den?
No, I mean, listen, I'd come back from the salon, which I'll own in a few years, and he'd be playing his guitar. I mean, doesn't that sound wonderful?
Yeah, but can you seriously see yourself growing old with this person?
Who cares? You sound like my mom.
You know what I want?
A man. How long has it been, huh?
Oh my God, I can't remember.
Uh-oh.
Tell me about it.
It's okay. I'll see if Robert's got any friends.
Don't worry, I'll survive.
Well then, what is it that you want, Jade?
To win the Academy Award.
And, I get invited to the ceremony.
Of course. You know, I'd get nominated for a really dramatic part. You know, something really hard and real. I don't know. Something that I had to, like, gain weight for something.
Hi, Mom.
Yeah, I'm gonna hang at Jade's side, okay? So don't wait up.
Be back by one.
Yeah, she rented some videos.
Some Doris Day videos.
Nice.
Yum.
Excuse me.
You'll have to wait in line.
What line?
Section 432.7 of the fire regulations, miss. We reach capacity.
Yeah, okay.
Hey man, how's it going? Wanna smoke?
No.
quitting.
You don't have to wait in line. Man, what a bunch of losers we got here. We must be full for sure.
Are you emotionally attached to any guy? I mean, other than your dad? I just had the worst clam chowder of my life over there. Do you know clam chowder?
How's it going?
Hey, Cheryl, how you doing?
They're on the guest list.
You want a Bob's tonight?
That show was incredible, man.
Yeah, really good.
Do you know fascist?
So why'd you go in there then, if the food's so bad?
You know, clam chowder.
Okay. I was hungry, okay? I was hungry.
Okay. Do you want to get out of here?
Oh, what? Me?
Yeah, you. Come on.
What do you want to do?
I don't know anything. What do you want to do?
I don't know. What do you want to do?
I don't know. We could go get some clam chowder.
No. Anything but that.
Anything?
Anything.
No way. You are not getting involved. No. Listen, this could never work. Thanks.
Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please, oh, please. Thank you.
What's wrong? Where's Jade?
Hi.
Sang 晚夜,足足成晚,佢都冇返嚟瞓過覺,啊?有佢啦哥,佢只不過係阿Lisa嗰度過夜咋嘛。過嚟食滿足啦。你又幫住佢啦,難怪我都細佬哥,一個一個都變成咁個樣。你知嘛,做父親嘅,有冇可能俾自己女,成晚喺街邊唔返嚟瞓覺㗎?俾人知道話我哋老豆點做㗎? 你听住啊,佢以后唔准再去夜街啊。阿红叔就嚟㗎啦。如果呢种情况再发生俾佢知道,我有咩面见佢啊?你哋明唔明白啊?
Yes, Dad.
你冇咗脑,连车都难买。
I'm sorry. Can you understand this wasn't my fault?
This is not good. And now you talk back.
What would have happened if you got caught? I'm too young to be worried like this.
I didn't get caught.
All just to hang out with Lisa. Tow truck? Huh. You'll just end up like Winston.
Will you calm down? You make him sound like he's dead or something.
Might as well be.
Winston's disowned, not dead, Pearl. Trust me, it won't happen again.
Better not.
I promise. Can I have that back, please?
Dad's been lecturing me all day. I'm too scared to even show them this.
Oh, God.
Wow. But isn't this bad?
What do you mean?
It's like lying.
So tell the truth. Thanks.
Yeah, right.
I can't believe this is happening to me.
Jade, I want to move out on my own.
You know you can't do that.
Well, I say disown me. I don't care. I never had a brother, Jade. I'm not neurotic about it like you are.
Well, what would you like me to say? Fine, great, go ahead, move out. Everything's gonna be okay. Do you want me to bullshit you?
You know how I feel. I know you do. Why are you denying it?
It's not that simple.
It is just that simple, Jade. Just tell me how you feel. Do you like the way things are right now?
What kind?
Red bean.
Good.
Who's
Chu Chin?
Actress.
Dad, the penny stocks.
Maybe with your uncle's visit, our luck will change.
They were best of friends as children. That's why you have to be very good when he's here to show that your father has been a successful man. Now, long time ago, your father told him that Winston owns his own company and he lives in the States.
What?
Shh, not so loud. Jay, don't tell anyone that you're doing it.
Ma?
You know what people think about the actors, understand?
What if he catches us?
He will not. Don't worry. Last month we told Auntie he was in the Yukon. Listen to me about this, all right? Your father has worked very hard to give you a good life. The least you can do is
lie for it.
So what's Dad, a brain surgeon? Shh, I see your father. Let's hear it.
Do we have to?
We don't have much time. Hong Suk Su, Kung Hei Fa Choi, San Tai Yi Hong, Man Zi Yu Yi.
Hong Suk Su,
Kung Hei Fa Choi.
Ah, 我終於找到他了，原來他站在對面那集就等著我，那邊。是啦，紅啊，你還記不記得老婆？記得，你好。我兩個女，阿豬女和玉啊，這個就是我經常提起你們那位叔叔啊。
你見到紅叔叔應該點講嘢啊？阿紅叔叔，恭喜發財，身體健康，萬事如意。阿國啊，乜你兩個女講廣東話仲講得咁好嘅？啊？你真本事，嘿！梗係啦，我想我兩個女記得佢哋仲係中國人啊嘛。Well,
阿國，with me you don't have to be too formal.
Your English lessons, I wanted to be understood. I'm very pleased to meet you.
Ahong, you have learned more than the language.
I saw it in a movie on the plane.
Okay. 你不如做啲唞把啦。
誒，咪住，你嚟試下，好舒服啊。
唔
好似細佬咁癲下啦，嚟啊，廿幾年啊嘛。
好啦啩，我哋都幾廿歲人啦，你估仲係細佬哥咩？
死啫，嚟啦，試下好舒服嘅，冇壓力嘅，試下，快啲，
好啦，
係咪啊？
係喎，
咁舒服噶喎。
你試下，嚟，
嗯
，All ace，huh？They call it straight ace。
Straight ace.
Yes.
Hello.
Hi, is Mr. Lee in?
Dad, the phone!
Call me a witch. You're burning a woman for speaking the truth.
You're Mrs. Mark's nephew?
Uh-huh.
Yes, of course it is all right.
Uh-huh.
As long as she comes home early.
Okay.
You're the lawyer, aren't you?
That's right.
Good. I'll call her to the phone. You can make some arrangements.
Thanks.
Jay!
I am alone on Earth, but not in heaven.
Jay!
What now?
God. Who is it?
Somebody.
Hello?
Hi, it's Andrew. Remember me?
Yes, yes, I remember.
I was wondering if you'd like to have dinner with me sometime.
I don't know.
Come on, it'll be fun. How about next weekend?
Next weekend is fine.
I'll call.
Okay.
Great.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye.
Congratulations.
Oh,
good.
Try another one.
What do you call a cow with only two legs?
I don't know, what?
Lean beef.
Don't move.
Lean beef, get it?
I give that a 3.
Out of 5?
Out of 10, you loser.
Okay, ready? Sao Yi, Ahong, get in the picture.
Oh. Ah,
okay.
来了。阿光啊, you are taking a photo of a different man now. In this new country, I'll become a new man.
You quit smoking?
I know you don't approve.
Then allow me to hand this photo in a special place. Ready?
Dad? Come
on,
Dad. Come on.
Oh, my camera!
Let go, come on!
Hey, I have 4 more. I can't be here. Come on.
Ta-da!
The 股票啊，咁耐都唔起下嘅。
Don't worry, Dad. Your luck will change.
Your luck has changed, hasn't it? 得啦，唔使同我八搭骨啦，好好多啦。你真系乖女。 Andrew is a nice fellow, isn't he? Your mother and I approve.
Thanks, Dad.
You mustn't act the way you do with him. Don't argue so much. Men don't like that. You've got to be gentle, soft.
Are you giving me advice?
Of course I'm giving you advice. A father's supposed to watch out for his children, like you watch over me someday. Without family and a center, we'll be like Guaylo. You've got to respect your good fortune. And if you two work out, well...
Dad!
哎呦，阿爸一直都希望你过咗个好嘅生活啦。你听唔听到我讲啊？哟，
嗯？Please. But I just got here.
I think he's gonna ask me how to go to the back or something. You can finish up later.
Are you sure you don't need a chaperone?
I won.
What?
I jumped farther than you did.
So what do you want me to do about it? Give you a prize?
Hey, look, no need to get nasty. I'm not the one that ran out. You feeling guilty?
You were sleeping.
We were sleeping together. My dad put you up to it, didn't he? Didn't he? Just so that I'd remain the ineffectual goof that I really am. I actually thought I was going to become a confident human being, that a woman like you could find someone like me attractive.
Listen, I'm sorry. I didn't know what else to do.
Look, I wasn't looking for a lifelong commitment. Just a phone number, breakfast, like a cup of instant coffee would have sufficed. It just...
Listen, Mark, can I buy you an ice cream?
You remember my name. That's nice. Normally, in the mating ritual, the two people go out, they talk, get to know one another. Bowl. Well, that kind of stuff.
All I can say is that my life is very complicated.
Single mom. Double mom.
Well, obviously, you deserve to be better treated. I apologize.
I forgive you.
I gotta go now, Mark.
All right.
Okay, bye.
555, Mark.
What?
555, Mark. That's my number. Call me.
555, Mark.
Want something to eat?
Nice.
I could make you some tea.
No, thanks, I don't want it.
哎呀，你細佬哥唔知點解咁對我嘅。Okay, Mama, have some tea. 唔係你啊，係你哥哥啊。我因為掛住 Winston， 咁頭先啱打電話俾佢。點知有個女人接電話。Hello. 咁我以為打錯電話啦，咁我就問 Winston 喺咪度啊咁。
I'm sorry, he's not in right now. May I take a message?
Oh, Ma. 咁仲唔止啊？当我用广东话 leave message 嗰阵时
，God, I don't speak Chinese. Speak English. I'm sorry, but you'll just have to speak English.
She doesn't understand me. Winston is living with a white girl. Please watch over my Winston. Make sure he is eating well and has learned from the past. May he think of me sometimes. And the tomato patch. I was wondering whether I need some fertilizer.
So what's wrong with Chinese guys?
I don't know what.
No, this isn't a joke. I'm serious.
Well, nothing's wrong with Chinese guys.
So, why are you so concerned all of a sudden? No reason. I think Lawrence likes me.
The paper boy?
Yeah, he wants me to go to Nancy's party with him.
So do you like him?
Maybe. But he's Chinese.
Chinese guys are great. They can be really cool. Look at Andrew. He's cool. But you can't dance like that.
What's wrong with it?
Nothing.
Show me how.
Pearl's got a boyfriend. Pearl's got a boyfriend.
Not too loud. Mom might hear.
Don't worry about it. She'll love it. He's Chinese. Bump.
He taught me how to pack a really hard snowball and throw it at any boys that bugged me. And we used to waltz together. I always knew when it was Christmas, my birthday, that Winston would get me something really huge. One year, it was a 4-foot-tall panda bear. I named him Winnie. He can't give me presents anymore. Oh well, that's life, right?
You look wonderful.
Thanks, Ma. You think so?
Yes. Beautiful.
Yeah. I look like Connie Chung.
Jade, I want you to have a good time. I just want to see you happy. That's all I've ever wanted. Andrew is a nice boy. And your father is very pleased. Andrew has a good future, good income, stability. You know what I mean? And your father doesn't even mind you going out tonight.
Mom, don't get carried away.
I want you to take this seriously.
Okay, Ma.
You're so grown up. You even remind me of when I first met your father. I was wearing almost the exact same color.
Did you date?
Huh! No! My parents were so strict. Not like me.
Hey, John Dajin. So Yi, come quick. Look.
Ah, yeah, doubled.
I told you our luck would change. It's such a good fortune.
It's all due to your visit.
It's all due to the children. Hey, new love always brings good luck.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, but she's a complete sweetheart.
I know, but I can't take anymore. I keep on saying to her now, Auntie Mar, you can't keep getting your heart broken.
Mm.
Have a little restraint. You know, things have been tough since Uncle died, but this is totally ridiculous. I could have killed the last guy for standing her up like that.
Yeah, you know, I just wish I could make her happy.
Well, you're not exactly her type. Do you know she wants you to take over the business someday?
Yeah, I know.
Well? Well, then you better let her down easy. She really loves you.
Ma'am?
Thank you.
Are you finished?
Well, Andrew, please don't take this the wrong way. But my parents put me up to this date.
No.
Yeah.
Well, this wasn't my idea either.
Oh. Well, I was fooled.
It's okay. So was I.
Good. I thought that my parents were one of a kind.
Are you kidding? Mine told me what to talk about tonight.
Yeah, well, my mom did my hair.
Well, that explains that. Come on, let's go for a drink. I know a good bar around the corner.
Hey. This is the Chelsea.
You've heard of it?
Yeah. Andrew, are you trying to tell me something?
Disappointed?
Devastated.
I'm dead serious. A whole year.
What? I mean, how do you do that? One date, a whole year?
Okay, well, listen up. Okay, for the first 2 months, they find someone that I'm remotely interested in. And then we go out. And bang, I screwed up, Rosé, she screwed up, whatever. We've killed about 6 months by now. And everyone feels bad for setting me up wrong. And voila, a year's gone by. Simple, right?
Yeah, sounds real simple.
Jesus!
Oh.
Okay, so it gets a little complicated.
Oh my God,
你放心啦，我唔会迟到噶。我劈咗啲炒饭俾你晏昼食噶。我哋去啦。我喺边度啊？你唔好当我只细佬哥咁成日睇住我得噶。你估我唔知咩？有嘢同我要讲系咪？
我讲咩啊？
嗱，我而家翻工噶啦。如果你想搵到个女婿之后呢？ 你打電話公司話我聽啦。Bye,
Dad. Hi, Mom.
How are you?
Do you mean how did my date go?
I didn't want to be nosy.
All right. I mean, I really shouldn't complain.
What did you mean? What did you do?
Nothing. Nothing. It's fine. He's just not my type.
Andrew is a nice boy.
He made me pay the bill.
No.
Yes.
Wow.
Mom, don't tell Auntie Mar or anyone. I don't want to embarrass him.
He made you pay? Huh?
He said he lost his wallet.
哎呀, 그게 무슨 소리야?
I think we're just friends, Mom.
Well, yes, be his friend. Maybe then he'll introduce you to a nice Chinese boy. Do you think he knows any?
Of course. I wouldn't miss it for the world.
So you'll be there at 12:30?
Mm-hmm.
Super break a leg.
Okay, I'll be there. Thank you very much.
Hello.
Hey, is this 555 Mark? Hey, guess what? My agent got me another audition.
High five.
郭同你结婚嗰阵时咧，曾经同我讲过，佢话要佢啲家人将来过得好啲嘅生活喎。咁而家你哋咪过得好好？嚟，饮杯茶先啦。其实咧，郭能够做到言行一致咧，我真系好佩服佢。And
he has much respect for you.
咁啊，你啲细路仔够乖啦。嗱，阿 J 又识得去帮 Mrs. 抹手，阿 Pearl 又 straight A 咁叻。
Our Gok has worked hard. We all appreciate it, don't we?
Yes, Mom.
Hey, 講起阿國咧，佢真係一世夠運嘅嚇，又好彩，甚至連佢啲家人都咁好彩嘅喎。
How many brothers and sisters does he have?
One brother, one sister.
Hey, just like me.
I thought he only had a sister.
哦，或者佢太過錫阿美啦，佢好錫阿美㗎，佢對阿美咧好似老豆對女咁嘅喎。
Well, did you used to work together?
No, 你爸爸好心頭高㗎，佢成日想做建築師，所以咪成日去話我進修啊，話爭取機會啊咁咯，成個書蟲咁嘅。
How come he's not an architect now?
Do you think it's possible? We had Jade and Winston, both under 2 years old. And what about the language? All those textbooks just made him feel old. You don't know how lucky your children really are.
All right, you can come in now. Something you have always loved to do.
Doing his master's in English.
And
nothing. He's funny. And he's really, really nice. It's kind of familiar.
Well, he should be.
Jesus, Lisa, that's not what I mean.
Well, then what do you mean?
Not that.
They call them a menace to society, a victim of immigration, or just a group of mixed-up teenagers. Whatever you call them, you know them by sight. The Asian Youth Gang. Tonight's show will profile a day in the life of one such gang member. I'm Jade Lee, special host on tonight's Common Knowledge.
Beautiful. Just beautiful.
Did anyone ever tell you you look just like that Connie Chung?
Oh, no, no, that would be a first.
That was terrific.
Thanks.
Listen, between you and me, you've got more talent than most of the actors that walk in here.
Really?
Really? But you don't stand a chance. They're looking for Filipino.
Oh, all right. I guess that was good practice.
Well, listen, I might have something for you. Next week, I'm doing a film with a company from Hong Kong.
Well, I was born there.
Excellent. They're looking for Chinese with real acting experience. Now, last time I looked, there were two of you. What do you say?
Guess who?
The new host of Common Knowledge.
No. Nope. It's just me.
Well, it's just me too. Are you okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. They want to see me again, so I think that means that they like me.
Well, she's not the only one.
You first, please.
No, after you.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Ha! Those kids were fast as lightning. Ha! Ooh.
What are you doing here?
Well, you forgot this in my car.
Oh, thanks.
Anything wrong?
Oh, no. No, nothing. Nothing's wrong.
Oh, and you forgot these. Those are for luck.
You're not supposed to say that.
Break your legs.
You know, you're obnoxiously sweet.
Or maybe I'm sweetly obnoxious.
Shit. Mark, get out of here. Leave. Now. He's just a friend.
Have you no sense? Hmm? Would anyone ever want to take you as a wife? In my own house?
Hmm? Dad, he's just a friend. We weren't...
You know I have a guest.
Dad, please.
Guang, let us chat on a slow piece.
We go inside now.
Should we bring in the groceries?
We go inside now.
I bought these for you, your favorite kind, Bao Sao Bao.
I really don't know how to think about you. You don't know my daughter at
all. Uncle, don't do that.当我细个嗰阵时，有个哑女住喺我哋附近。我哋啲细佬哥个个都笑佢，叫佢做傻婆，因为佢唔识讲嘢。咁但系有冇人讲俾我听点解佢唔讲嘢？后来我自己做咗妈妈之后呢，又先有人讲俾我听关于佢嘅身世。 佢人哋嘅田房嚟噶。当佢生咗第一胎系 B B 女之后，有一日佢丈夫嘅家人就将个 B B 女摆咗喺个猪笼里边，拎去附近一条河度浸死咗。之后佢永远唔要再生第二胎啦，而且佢永远唔再讲嘢添。 但系我觉得佢比我仲幸运，因为佢永远唔可以再失去另外一个细路哥啦。Come
on, I'll buy an ice cream.
I can't do this anymore, Mark. I can't be with you.
Listen, I don't think I heard you correctly because I thought I was here to console you.
You don't understand. I could never hurt them.
But you can hurt me, right? Just like that first night, I should let you walk away.
Thanks for coming in. Jade, I'll be with you in a moment.
Okay.
Listen, I promise that you'll like the next one, all right?
Oh, this will just take a minute. Don't worry.
She's in a really bad mood.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Just don't let her phase you. She doesn't think that we have any talent here. Shall we prove her wrong? Janet, this is Jade Lee. She's one of the most talented Chinese actresses in town.
你哋有幾多？
佢為呢度有諗過。
你識講廣東話？
少少。
清楚了。 你喺呢度出世嘅？
Hong Kong.
Good. Very good, Carmen.
Should I give her the sides?
Of course.
I'm gonna have the ones in English?
有咩事啊？ 你可以同我講啊。
我唔識睇。
There are no English scripts.
你唔識睇中文？ 你真係喺香港出世㗎？ 你係咪中國人啊？
係啊。
係嘛？你翻到嚟啱啱好，幫我攞茶出去啊！
你出去，你 ask me how I'm doing.
Later, the tea will get cold.
I have work to do in Hong Kong, or else I would. They would have the cookie out.
No, we would never do that. It was so kind of you to drop by.
Well, I wanted to visit before Ah Hong left.
Oh yes, thanks so much for the oranges.
No need to be so formal. Jade, do you know me?
No, Mrs. Mar.
Mei, this is Jade. Jade, Dr. Mei Chu.
Pleased to meet you. More tea?
Mei just moved into those new office buildings on Panda. His very own practice.
How long have you been practicing?
2 years.
Wow. Your parents must be so proud, huh?
I thought it was a zit at first.
And the side order fries.
Would you like gravy with that?
Yeah.
Then it started to swell. And now it's got hairs. Oh my God.
Honey, order something.
Oh, I have a spinach salad.
Better turn it down.
Anything to drink with that?
It's okay. Upstairs. I don't understand. Where were you?
I was the waitress.
Hey, that was great, Jade.
Thanks.
And you have that big audition.
I already had it.
And
they were looking for a different type.
Well, now that you've had enough fun, things can go back to normal.
Ma, maybe you can take that business course at the community center. Mrs. Ma would love it. She didn't get the part.
Good. Why's the big TV on? Dr. Ming asked about her. He wanted to take your daughter out for dinner. He said something about Tuesday night.
Okay, bye-bye.
Excuse me, Uncle,
I'm still a smoker.
Who are you on the phone with?
My life is very, very complicated, Jay.
Join the club.
When I look at her, I feel whole. But it doesn't make it right. She's much younger than me. She was once my mate. Now we have a child together.
You have a family?
Your father would say this is not a family. To live in this way, I get tired.
They don't exist.
What?
Your family. They're like ghosts, something not even worth talking about. They're ghosts.
If I talk about them, I will be the ghost. I never said it was easy.
No.
Sometimes I feel like I'm going to disappear anyway, under the pressure. Choose your path carefully, Jay.
Some flowers arrived for you.
I bought you some buns.
What kind?
Red bean.
Good. We didn't come here so you could completely ruin your life. We came here to give you opportunities.
I know, Dad.
From now on, you must seize only the best opportunities.
Yes, Dad.
And you must listen to me. I know this world better than you. Yes?
Yes, Dad.
By the way, have you thought about courses Ma suggested?
I'm just trying to decide.
Could you please stop the car?
flight back.
10 hours.
Out of the way.
Wow. What are you doing? Huh? I remember when the first time I came here, he always said that the place to live and work is too far. He always wrote me a letter. Yes. It's like leaving
my father to leave his house, to go to so far away from the place.真係好辛苦噶，所以我寫信都提下咁解咧。
Do you remember the first time you were away when you picked up Jade from the school?
She had grown so much in 3 months. I better recognized her, and she was my very own daughter.
Do you recognize me now?
Sometimes, sometimes I still get confused. Every day I blink, every day I get old, and she gets old.
I remember you dressed me up, Mom.But you didn't tell me why. I was wearing that little plaid dress with the bow.
And the new black shoes.
Yeah.
Hey, there's a picture of you with that dress on.
Children find their favorite clothes. Never want to take them off.
I still think I flew into your arms that day. I mean, I was a kid.
咁又係嘅，阿國，做爸爸嘅唔好離開個女咁耐嘅，大家互相都要關照好嘛。
Do you need me, Dad?
What? 阿紅、huh? ，You've got us all so sentimental. Come on, let's eat.
You're supposed to tell her you need her.
I gotta go.
What is she talking about?
Excuse me, please. I'm going to the bathroom.
Jade! I'm moving out.
After all this, this is what you have to say.
I have to.
Go.
Go. Wait.
You're on a different path now.
I know.
It's a good one.
You think so?
If ever you need me,
is it okay if I take this one?
Do you have to go now? You gonna be all right?
Yeah, of course. Call you later, okay?
Okay.
I'm not doing this to hurt you. Please, Mom.
Maybe if we work on him, maybe he'll change.
I have lived with him for so many years. I know he can't.
Maybe it's because no one has ever asked him to.
I'll see you soon, okay? You'd be lucky not to end up on the street.
No.
Now, who knows what will happen?
Listen, Mom. Maybe I like not knowing.
Leave the key.
But Dad...
You won't need it anymore.
Mark, please leave a message or leave a joke.
Hi, it's me. There were these two peanuts walking down the road, and one of them was assaulted. Ha ha ha. Lisa and Andrew are going to come by at around 7, so we'll eat first and then paint, okay? I'll see ya.
Thank you.